In this video, I will show you an easy way to utilize an old ATX power supply for various applications. This is a recycled ATX from Computer Power in good work order, and its maximum output is 250 watt. Input power is AC 100 to 127 volt or AC 220 to 240 volt. Make sure to select a suitable input voltage at back near the power socket here. The details of output DC voltages and amperes are printed here. The wires here have been marked, such as 12 volt is yellow in color. However, for the most people, they have no clue about these, but no worries, 24-pin ATX power adapter can be purchased for a few dollars as showing here. Negative 12 volt, 12 volt, 5 volt and 3.3 volt are matched the ATX power output, and is so handy. This is the power switch, and that is an indicator for the power on. Four fuses are for the each DC output. These black terminals are the ground and connected together. This is 24-pin socket on ATX power adapter. All have to do is to find 24-pin plug and plug it into 24-pin socket. Let me secure ATX power box and power adapter on the board. Here we go. All things have become the one piece. The power adapter screwed on the board, and the wires are tied. Input AC power socket on this side. Connecting AC power now. Switch the power switch on and the power indicator is on. The cooling fan inside ATX box on this side is working. Switched the power off, then the cooling fan is off. Switched on again, then the cooling fan is working again. All good. By using a multimeter checking voltages of the output terminals, -3.3 volt, 5 volt, 12 volt, to -12 volt. They are matched as marked on the power adapter. For the convenience, connecting male jumper wire of black to the 3.3 volt negative, and male jumper wire of red to the 3.3 volt positive. The 3.3 volt can be for any lead tester. As showing here. There are ways to utilize the 5 volt. The one of them is to recharge a mobile phone, which an USB adapter has been connected through underneath 5 volt terminals. This phone is being recharged now. Now is coming to 12 volt. This is for a car's bulb. And it works all right. 12-volt is widely used power supply, such as it uses for home alarm, security camera, and home audio theater, etc. However, for negative 12-volt, leave it as it is. And this power is not commonly reused. Switched the power off, then the power indicator went out. At this stage, ATX power box is in standby, which its power consumption is very little. In order to cut the AC power off, the AC side must be switched off, or just pull this cable out from socket. That's it. Now a handy, reliable, and variable power supply has been made. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe if you have enjoyed the video. Your encouragement is my motivation.